Hello students, welcome to Learn Guru classes. So today is a continuation of the last class where we have discussed division algorithm of polynomials. So today again we are going to take one example and going to study what division of algorithm is all about. Okay, so for that let's consider that let px and gx be two polynomials where degree of px is greater than or equal to gx. Okay, so px and gx are two polynomials. So degree of px means the highest positive integer exponent, okay, of px, okay, should be greater than the highest positive integer exponent of gx. Okay, so now in case we divide px by gx, if we divide px by gx, then you will get a quotient that is qx and remainder that is qx, okay, and remainder that is rx. Okay, now this according to division algorithm okay, this px is equal to qx into gx plus of rx. Okay, where px we call it as dividend, qx we call it as quotient, gx we call it as divisor, and rx we call it as remainder. Okay, so this is a division algorithm is all about. Okay, now to understand it better, let us take one example. Okay, so it will be given that two polynomials will be given to you. So you have to verify division algorithm. So with what will you verify the division algorithm? You will be verifying the division algorithm with the long division method. So let's take one example and try to solve it. Let's solve this sum, verify division algorithm for the polynomials where px equal to x cube plus x square plus twice x plus 3 and gx equal to x plus 2. So to verify the division algorithm, we need dividend. Okay, so dividend is here px, divisor is gx. Okay, so you need the quotient and the remainder. So to get quotient and the remainder, you need to use the long division method. Okay, so let's see how to do. So px is x cube plus x square plus twice x plus 3. So degree of this is what? 3, because the highest exponent is 3. Qx is gx is x plus 2. So here degree is 1. So evidently px, the degree of px is greater than that of gx. So we can say that we are dividing px by gx. So let's perform the long division method. Okay, so I am writing here long division method. Okay, so this is x plus 2. I am directly writing px by gx, isn't it? So x plus 2 divided by x cube plus x square plus twice x plus 3. Okay, so before that, okay, let's take one example of a normal division. What you have done in your lower classes, like you are to divide 628 divided by 3. So what do you do? 628, okay, so 3 2 just 6. So first of all, you take this term 3 2 just 6. So it is giving you the remainder as 0. 2, then again you take 2. So 2 is less than 3. So what you do? You take here as 0 and you bring this here. So 3 9s are 27. So you are getting the remainder as 0. one you are getting. So what you do, you take at every step of the division, you take each and every number and see whether it comes within the multiplication table of 3 or not. You see whether it is equal to 3, equal to this particular value. Suppose 3 2 just 6, so 6 comes within the multiplication table of 3, isn't it? 3 2 just 6, so directly you are writing 2 6. Now suppose 28, so 28, 3 9s are 27, 3 after that 3 10s are 30. So you have to, means what? 28 is a value that is greater than 27 but less than 30. So you are choosing 3 9s are 27. So this is how we do a normal division. So same concept you are going to apply over here. So x plus 2 divided by x cube plus x square plus 2x plus 3. So which one is the first term? X cube is the first term. So in x plus 2, you have to multiply x plus 2 in such a way that you get one term that is equivalent to x cube. So that x cube and x cube gets cancelled. Like here, 6 and 6 gets cancelled out. Okay, then you get another term 2, then you get 9, isn't it? So here, same thing, x plus 2. So with what will you multiply x plus 2 so that you will get here x cube? So what will you multiply? Obviously, it will be multiply it with x square. So x into x square. So you are getting same base from the laws of exponents. You are getting same base, but exponents are different. So you just add the powers or exponents, that is x 1 plus 2, that gives x cube. So same concept you are going to apply over here. So what we do, x plus 2 into x square. So you are getting here is 2x square and this one you are getting as x cube. So this one is x cube plus 2x square. Okay, so here what will you do? Like here we are subtracting 6 minus 6, then 28 minus 27. So similarly here also we are subtracting. So x cube minus x cube is 0. So this is plus 2 x square minus 2 x square. So minus 2 x square plus x square will give us minus x square. So this is minus x square plus twice x. Okay, now again you have to cancel out minus x square. So to cancel out minus x square, what you need to do, you are to multiply x plus 2 with such a term or value so that minus x square gets cancelled. So what you do, x plus 2 into minus x, if we do, so we can cancel out, this becomes minus x square minus twice x. So here we do minus x. So you are getting here is minus x square minus twice x. Okay, so here this and this minus plus this gets cancelled, plus twice x minus minus plus. So this becomes is 4x plus of 3. So now x plus 2, now 4x. Okay, so 4x. So to do this means now you have to cancel out 4x. So for that, simply you multiply it with 4, x plus 2 into 4. So you are getting 8, 4x plus of 8. So what you do, this becomes is plus 4. So 4x plus 8. So you are getting this as minus 5. So what you are getting this as, quotient as qx, you are getting x square minus x plus 4, and rx you are getting as minus 5. So using the values of qx and rx, you are to use this qx and rx in the division algorithm. Using these values of qx and rx, we are going to see, use these values in the division algorithm method, and we are going to check whether it verifies or whether it gives px or not. So according to division algorithm method, according to division algorithm method according to division algorithm, what you get? Gx into Qx plus Rx equal to Px. So let's see, let's multiply this. So Gx you are getting as x plus 2, and Qx you are getting as x squared minus x plus 4, and Rx you are getting as minus 5. So let's multiply this. So x into x squared x cube minus x squared plus 4x plus 2x squared minus 2x plus 8 minus 5. So let's bring all the similar terms together. X cube minus x squared plus 2x squared plus 4x minus 2x plus 8 minus 5, that is plus 3. So x cube plus x squared plus 2x plus of 3. So you are getting the value of Px. So equal to LHS equal to RHS. So hence this is verified. Division algorithm is verified. Okay, so this is how we solve problems on division algorithm method, where to according to the formula of division algorithm method, you need quotient and you need the remainder. So from long division method, you get the values of Qx and Rx, and use these values in the formula, and you can get the value of Px, that is the dividend. Okay, so it is very easy. The thing is that you have to perform the division very carefully, okay, and do all the calculations very carefully, okay. So half of your job will be done, and after that just use the values in the formula and you will get the value of Px, okay. So I am ending the class here. I hope that this video is useful to you. So if you find this video helpful, please subscribe to Learn Guru classes, like, comment and share it with your friends and relatives. So thank you so much. Bye-bye.